Yeah, so we are Rough Cut. We're going to start up our second set. Now, as I mentioned earlier, for those of you that haven't just arrived, I'm on my third album working on it, and it's going to be out in January. And I've been recruiting people to be a singer and playing on. And one of them is here tonight, and he's going to sing with us in the second half on a few songs. And this is one of them. It's an original song that I've written. It's called White Lights. And I'd like to introduce up on stage Chloe Ann. Massive round of applause for Chloe Ann, please! And this is our first time singing this song as well. So.
Love to.
version. Okay, this is another original that we're going to get into some proper dancey stuff, and I want to see what I can dance of. This is called Your Eternity. We played this at the local fest a couple of weeks ago. I'm slowly. An original song called Your Eternity, and it's for those who have kids and love them, or who have mum and dads and love them. Next up, I'm going to get Chloe Ann back up, because we're going to do some funk stuff now.
That's the plan.
Thank you. brothers here on Friday night. You'll have a man. The same holds not to do. I'd love to do easy, but we can't. I'd love to, seriously. Coldplay fans, if you're a Kasabian fan, you're definitely not a Coldplay fan.
You are!
You're a Coldplay fan! Is that Lisa? She's pissed. Cool.
Hey! Yeah! Thank you.
Okay, the next song is our last song, sadly. So can I have Chloe up, please? Who? Oh. So you want more? Nobody shouted, so we'll go home. Ah, there we go. Do you want more? So what's it? I don't know, Charlie.